9. We're in 2018.
Yeah.
Hmm?
Hmm? Let me tell you.
She wants, you were given over $375,000.
Yes, that time.
I said, my attacky. Sasa apatu when you must drink gani. Which is this song?
I want to introduce you to Leyla Mohammed.
Leyla
Mohammed is 13 years old. She was born in Naivasha. And she has got to be Kenya's most proficient talent you're ever gonna hear. She was discovered by DJ Pinye. You know DJ Pinye?
Yes.
But then we need to give credit and some props to DJ Pinye Mpigie Kayamba, because it's DJ Pinye who discovered Octopizzo. Do you know that?
Yeah.
It's DJ Pinye who discovered Elani.
Uh-huh.
He just found them and they're absolute stars now. He's discovered a 13-year-old songbird called Leyla Mohammed. DJ Pinye Kayamba, not only have you entertained us, you've discovered talent that continues to entertain us. Now, why I love Leyla, you're going to hear her voice.
Mm.
But what's going to get you, Mwalimu, is what she's singing. It's an iconic song. If you remember this from the days of KBC, my goodness, Leyla Mohammed, your future's so bright, it's ridiculous. Listen to this voice. And tell me what you think. What do you think, my brother?
She needs to perform Mashujadi.
Absolutely.
That is so
State deep. House, are you listening?
Hmm?
She's only 13 years old. Remember the name. Leyla Mohammed.
Kayamba.
DJ Pinye, thank you so much. You're also a national treasure. What a voice, eh?